इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ ग्रेटेस्ट इंटीजर फंक्शन. सो टाइप वन आई विल टेल यू इफ वी हैव लिमिट -1 टू +1 ग्रेटेस्ट इंटीजर फंक्शन. दिस वैल्यू वी हैव गिवन एंड वी हैव टू इंटीग्रेट इट. सो हाउ टू इंटीग्रेट? First you see the lower limit is -1 and upper limit is +1, so we can split this term -1 to +1 and greatest integer x dx. So how to split? We know in number line -1 0 +1, so I'll split it in such order -1 to 0. And here I'll put in place of this x, I'll put lower limit. Lower limit is -1. So -1 dx I'll write. Plus thereafter I'll start with 0 to +1. 0 is lower limit here and +1 is upper limit. So in place of this x, I'll put lower limit 0 dot dx. So see here -1 I have written here, and integration of x dx is x only, and -1 to 0 is the limit, plus here 0 already we have, so this value will be 0. So -1, and now first you put in place of x upper limit 0, then minus in place of x you can put -1, I mean lower limit. Yeah, so you have -1 0 -, +1, so final value is -1. So its answer is -1. If you integrate this function, greatest integer function, so you will get this answer. Another question I'll show you, type 2. In type 2, if we have given another question, we have 1 2 2, I have taken, and in place of x this time we have 2x dx. So greatest integer function these are. So how to do it? First you we'll follow this above one method only. So first I'll consider, let 2x is equals to t and differentiate it, 2 dx is equals to dt. So dx is equals to dt by 2, and here we have to change limit as well. Limit when x equals to 1, this is the lower limit 1, the put here. So 2 into 1 is equals to t, the value of t gets t equals to 2, and when x equals to 2, the value of t becomes put above here. So the value of t becomes t is equals to 2 into 2, 4. Now put this limit above one question. So now very easily we can integrate. First we have changed x with respect to t. Now write x in terms of t. In place of 1 lower limit we have 2 to 4. And we have greatest integer function t. And here we have dt by 2. Add this 2 I have written out of the integration, because It is constant term. Okay, 1 by 2, integration 2 to 4. So, between 2 to 4, 2, 3, 4. 3 is an integer. So, I'll write 2 to 3. 3 is within 2 and 4. 2 to 3, 2 is the lower limit and 3 is the upper limit. And here, in place of this t, I'll put lower limit. What is the lower limit? 2. 2 dt. And this 1 by 2 is common for another part also. 1 by 2. Again integrate it from 3 to 4. 3 to 4. And in place of t, you can put now lower limit. Lower limit is 3 dt. Yeah. Now very easily you can integrate it. 1 by 2. And 2 integration of 2, it is 2 is a constant function, so you can write 2x, and now you put the limit from 2 to 3 plus similarly 1 by 2 and integration of 3 dt. So sorry, here will be no x because with respect to t we are doing, and here will be 3t. 3 to 4. Now see 1 by 2. 2 you can take common outside. So now in place of this t, you put first upper limit 3 minus, then put lower limit 2 plus 1 by 2. This 3 is common, you take common, and in place of upper limit, you can put 4, then minus lower limit 3. In place of t, we are putting the values here. 2 to 2 cancel, 3 minus 2, 1 is equal to 1 plus 3 by 2, and 4 minus 3 is 1. Now take LCM 202. 2 plus 3. So your answer is 5 by 2. So two types I have told you. So you can do integration of greatest integer function. Thank you.